For now bringing in God's grace and blessings to each and every one of you.